acceptance. The school year was starting, so I decided to go back with a new look. I was totally convinced looking differently would make me feel differently. And oddly enough, it did. With my mother's wig on my head, I was self-empowered and above what everybody else thought of me. Margie Schuller, who is Christie Brinkley meets Satan, snapped me out of that idea.
Hey, your hair really rings my bell. Ding, dong!